So we kick things off after dark.
So Mikey Keene will lead the Fresno State offense out of the field.
And we'll see what he can come out and do against a pretty experienced, very good Sun Devil secondary, one of their strongest positions.
Keene throws, touchdown! Jalen Moss caps off an outstanding opening drive for the Fresno State Bulldogs. A 19-yard score. And Fresno's off and running. This time is under duress, and he coughs it up for the second time. And again, it's Kamari Mounier-Bailey. Keene on first down, airs it out. And it's caught by Gill for the touchdown. Line rolls to his right. Intercepted. Third pick tonight for the Bulldogs. Jeff Tedford's team has won 12 games in a row. The nation's second longest winning streak.